first stage. Here we go, folks. Suzanne's in, Duncan's in.
Michelle, 677, 216 beats Daniels, 684 at only 201 miles an hour. Daniel had made up the deficit by 60 foot. They must have been looking at each other all the way down.
What a big mole. Danny had 4 miles an hour over Al.
But yeah, the bike seemed to tail off a bit at the top end. It was an 07 wind margin at the stripe. Unreal. So we have Jndia drag bike and followed by Street Eliminator, I think.
Needs to do. That's sensible thing because they didn't want to do a burnout and risk the point of the car going wrong. As I say, all they need to do is break beams. The championship is more important than anything else here. A sensible decision. It's not what we really wanted to see, but the championship means so, so much. For Jndia Erbacher, for Monster Energy, the current school Jasmine, it will be her favourite friend forever once she takes the green here. That's it, the European Championship is hers. Huge congratulations then to the Erbacher squad.
This is the fourth bit for the long start line. Jndia is second to her. The team.
Oh, magical moments, it really is. Jndia just coasting, but the camera needs to look at the celebrations on the start line. It is huge down there.